I can honestly say to JCI Manila and its national leadership na yung ginawa ninyo ay napakahalaga. Napakahalaga sa approach, plan in the coming weeks ng pamalang lungsod ng Manila. Because as you all know, and numbers and records speaks for itself. The city of Manila, while we were aggressive for the past 2 months, we're going to be more aggressive in the coming weeks, months, and well, ako lang naman ang nakaisip na pare-pare tayong iniisip. And I hope I'm wrong. For the rest of the year, kasama natin sa buhay natin si COVID-19. Mahirap tanggapin ng katotohanan, but one in problem solution, one must have that kind of attitude. At unang-unang dapat na attitude ng isang tao is tanggapin ang katotohanan, ang tunay na sitwasyon. Sapagkat the more mo itong pinupublik, the more kang maliligaw.